Whether you work in a large organization or just a small team, having straightforward collaboration, reliable storage, and effective management of your design data is vital. Unlike consumer cloud storage apps, the 3DEXPERIENCE platform is built to handle SOLIDWORKS parts, assemblies, and drawings as well as any other supporting documents you might have. By connecting SOLIDWORKS with the 3DEXPERIENCE platform, you unlock the ability to manage your data effectively with cloud data management. Let's show you this in action and demonstrate how SOLIDWORKS and 3DEXPERIENCE work seamlessly together. Eric and Debbie are part of the team working on the Nemo submersible. They're on a tight deadline to finish up the hatch design. Eric puts the finishing touches on the latch mount by inserting fasteners from the SOLIDWORKS toolbox. A quick check on the assembly drawing, and everything is up to date and ready to save to the cloud. First, he logs into the 3DEXPERIENCE platform to gain a secure connection to the cloud. Within the task pane, he sees the status of his work. These indicators show which components need to be saved. As for the hardware and other standard parts, SOLIDWORKS is configured to automatically catalog and release these items so all users can access their shared libraries online. The Save dialog shows exactly which items require an update. You can also assign any item to a bookmark, such as related drawing files. Bookmarks are a convenient way to flag them for easy access. Only the new or changed items need to be updated to the cloud. This makes efficient use of network bandwidth, but still ensures everything is up to date. As the leader of the team, Eric can release his own designs. Easy-to-use lifecycle operations like this help the team avoid accidental overwrites. Switching over to the Bookmarks tab, he sets the related part and assembly drawings to released. It's just two drawings for now, but as the detailing work continues, the bookmark will keep everything organized for quick access. That includes any other supporting documents like this PDF instruction sheet and the related SOLIDWORKS Composer file. Most document types can be previewed interactively within the SOLIDWORKS task pane, so there's no need to launch external viewing applications. Eric has a backlog of finished designs that also need uploading to the cloud. He can automate this with a batch save. He just selects the local design folders and assigns them to the appropriate cloud space. SOLIDWORKS takes care of the rest as the Nemo sub design evolves. The team must respond to change orders quickly. Debbie logs into her session and sees a message from Eric requesting a change. A quick keyword search shows several results. This one looks right. Debbie uses the 3D annotation tools to quickly sketch out a couple of ideas. From here, she opens the part in SOLIDWORKS. The latest version is automatically retrieved from the cloud before she makes any changes. The hand wheel is used in one sub-assembly below the master hatch assembly. She can open that right into her modeling session and get to work. This version of the sub-assembly is released. In order to make any changes, Debbie needs to create a new revision of the assembly and the hand wheel. The status indicators immediately show that the current assembly structure is out of date. So she replaces it with the new revisions and sets them to be reserved. This gives her right access to the items she needs to modify without locking other users out of the rest of the assembly. The redesigned hand wheel looks great, but she needs to update the drawing. The shared bookmarks gives Debbie quick access to the related drawing files. The drawing is now in sync with the part model, but she saves it to revision B. Then sets the part and drawing to a frozen state so that they can be reviewed. Returning to the assembly, She finishes the design by adding a latch mechanism and saves the new revision back to the cloud. In order to meet their tight deadline, the Nemo team often needs to work on the same design files at the same time. Eric is working on a new revision of the master hatch assembly. These icons let him know that Debbie has the hand wheel assembly reserved and is currently making changes. He can reserve the top level assembly without affecting Debbie's work on the sub-assembly. This modular approach to access control allows users to design concurrently without accidentally saving over each other's progress. A short time later, Eric sees that Debbie has finished up. He just needs to reload the latest version of the sub-assembly from the server. Taking a look at the hand wheel drawing, he likes her redesign and releases the file. Back in the assembly, Eric attaches the connecting rod mechanisms, then returns to his bookmarks to update the drawing. Raising the assembly and the drawing to revision B, he's ready to save. The revised hatch assembly requires new versions of the supporting documents. From the convenience of his bookmarks tab, Eric uploads the latest version of the composer file and uses the interactive preview to inspect the latest revision. Out of the box, cloud data management enables teams to be productive right away, safely store data, manage changes, and design concurrently without ever leaving the familiar SOLIDWORKS design environment. By connecting SOLIDWORKS to the 3D Experience platform through cloud data management, every team in your organization can benefit at each stage of design development. Explore your options and continue your journey into 3D Experience platform with us by getting in touch with our expert consultants to discuss your specific requirements via the details on screen.